It's a story about my best friend Andy, the best puppeteer with nimble fingers and a beautiful voice. But he was attacked. Now he can't perform anymore because his voice has been destroyed. Nowadays, he plays with more dangerous toys. Let's find out who is behind this attack.
Thank you.